Alright, so the past days I've been talking a little bit about my daily challenge, which pretty much includes that every day, no matter what, I take out one Darok set. Or at least I'm gonna start recording it and I'm gonna see how many Darok sets I'm gonna end up with before I die. Because I say to myself, if you have a lot of Darok sets in your bank, if you die, you really don't care about dying because you're just gonna go grab another set. But I'm usually getting one set. I see how many I'm able to get, and then I sell my Darok sets, and I see the profit. So basically, to make rebuilding and to basically make some cash on PKing, I basically sell my sets after I've PKed it. So hopefully, I can make some profit, and we're going to step into the wildness and see if we're able to get some sets before we die. So good luck pulling out. Alright, it's pulling out there. I'm starting to get really low on cash and stuff, so I really need to go make some money. How do we make some money? Let's go do some damn PKing though. So again, I'm back with my Darok sets, trying to do some Darok PKing like you've never seen before. So let's jump into the wildness. No time to. Oh my god, someone's said my name. Alright, GL to this guy, he just attacked me. I have no. I'm not skulled? The fuck? Okay. The fuck? Let's do it. Why not? That's how we start a freaking fight or a PK. So, yeah, when you think about it. Oh, one whip. TFS. Bearing Eye. Fury. That's a nice start. I'll be back with. Alright, fun on the new fights. This time fighting a Reaper, which is obviously a big advantage for him. But at the same time, he doesn't have a special. Oh my god. I forgot my freaking axe again. Oh my god, pulling. You're probably the stupidest, best PKer, so you don't. Okay. Fuck that. Wow. I was. My bad. Freaking hit me. Forgot my axe. How the fuck is that even possible? Too bad. I don't need my axe. Alright, so I will be back with a new fight. But at the same time, why not just get another one once we're on it? Oh, damn it. It's just kind of risky because obviously. No! 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 Wow. Come on, mate. Oh, wow. I don't. Oh, god. I don't even have proofs left. I kind of dropped them. You. What? What? You just attacked me, mate. Alright, so we found a fight and he's obviously just rushing me, let me pot. Okay, GL mate. So let's do it, let's. Wow. God damn it. I'm always panicking when he's pulling out the axe. Ooh, especially look at the AGS. Especially that. Alright, so, okay. Okay, oh, fuck that. Okay, let's go, let's go. Decent. 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 Damn. I don't know. It's my day, I believe. TFS. Bearing Eye. Fury. Full. Oh my god. GG, mate. I will be back with a new fight. What the fuck? 2 waypoints? Guess this is my day. Alright, so we're back with a new fight. Hopefully this will go as as the video has started, because it's basically going quite good. If it keeps going like this, my rebuilding will. Oh shit, sorry. It's always that, I can't see whether I'm. What the fuck? Oh Fucking hell, mate. Let's just eat up. Okay, yeah, it's the same, so. Okay. Alright, now let's start. Holy shit. Whoa, whoa. Okay. Okay. Let's do it. Okay. Perfect timing. Damn. Oh, wow. How can I not hit there? I was at like lower than 20 HP, I believe. No, look, look, watch him. He's gonna... What the fuck? How did you manage E to... 20 to like... 90 HP? Oh no! Come on. Come on there. Dude, we're running. No! Oh god, I should have gotten him. Yeah, there we go. Sit down, mate. Light cape, OP, I know. Oh well, Onyx ring, I sweet. DFS, full Darok. Okay, I will be back with a new fight. Let's. What? Oh, thanks, mate. Thanks. Let's fight, mate. Not. Oh, thanks. May I skull? Thank you. Alright, who am I fighting, by the way? Who am I fighting? With any antis? Okay, jail mate. Let's do it, let's do it. Why are you using a skin, by the way? This prey, oh. Probably Karas in there. Just wait for it. Well, that was his early spec. Oh dear. No, don't freaking do it. Yeah, I know. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Let's. Well, 39, it's working, but it's not working for a kill, so. Okay, come on. Oh, whoa. Okay, I hope we'll have broke his venge there, and we're gonna pull out the 700, come on. Oh, oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, lucky Eth there. Holy cow. Oh damn, this guy. He knows what he's doing, I believe. Guess not. GG. Okay, I will be back with a new fight. Alright, you actually waited for me. Respect. Okay, let's go, mate. You go, Skull. Okay, Jill. Always gotta reset the XP counter. That's what's making me win. It's basically luck, I believe. My bad, okay. It's okay, I can smack that 800. I don't. Whatever hit points is at, when he's pulling out of the axe, I'm just scared as fuck. I don't know why. What the fuck? That's 78! 78 cloves. Still no kill. Okay. Well, it wasn't really the best timing at the axe, but. Damn. Okay. There we don't go. There we don't go. There we don't go. No. Oh! Shit, shit, shit! Oh, oh, thank god. It was a nice try though. Unlucky. Unlucky, but I'm gonna go flawless this. Oh shit. That was my bad. That was my bad. My bad. You see my HP is like at 80. Alright, there we go. Oh! Fuck! No, there did my followers go away. Fuck that. Hi, Pauline. If you're killing that guy, which is protecting from Millie, if you're able to kill him in 2 hits, I'm giving you a blowjob that you'll never forget. One. Pulling out them special attacks.